We're just 36 hours away from the Hollywood high holiday of Oscar Sunday.
Yeah, crews in L.A., they're scrambling right now. They got to get that red carpet down. They're sprucing up the theater, shutting down the roads, getting ready for Sunday night's main event, the Academy Awards.
And for those lucky enough to be nominees, even if they don't win, wait until you see the consolation prizes. ABC's Mary Bruce has been checking out in Beverly Hills.
From lavish swag to practical gifts, when it comes to the Oscars, even the losers are winners. This is the ultimate goodie bag, $160,000 in pure luxury, only gifted to the nominees who don't take home an Oscar.
And the Oscar goes to...
To cheer up the stars who have everything, there's a $14,000 luxury rail ride through the Rockies, $20,000 worth of mind control lessons, and because it's Hollywood, there are thousands in beauty and weight loss products.
The day after the Oscars, you'd think that would be when you'd be binge eating, not ready to start your next
diet. Well, not if you didn't win, because you need to get the next role, and you need to be leaner and meaner than the girl
who
won.
As Hollywood's top gifting guru, Lash Fairy, knows a thing or two about consoling the stars.
I think everyone would ultimately rather have an Oscar, but if you can't, then this is certainly the next best thing.
And if all the jewelry, massages, and pampering don't do the trick, the gift bag includes something a bit stronger.
The Mezcal El Silencio.
You can just go straight to the hard stuff.
We try to have stuff for everybody.
For the Oscar nominees, this is the ultimate consolation prize. But for the companies, this is a chance to win big. The vendors donate the products for free, but what they get in return is priceless advertising.
They are going to get the kind of exposure that they wouldn't be able to buy. It's worth it.
So don't feel too badly for those nominees left in their seats on Sunday. We only wish we could be losers like them. Mary Bruce, ABC News, Beverly Hills.
Gotta talk to Mary and see if she has any of the extra goodie bag things.
Probably not.
Yeah.
That's a lot of stuff.
Stuff.
Oh my God, I've been waiting on my moment.
You're the man of the Oscar.
I'm waiting on my moment.
Yeah. Among the things, luxury condoms. Six-pack, $56.
I was really hoping you weren't going to go from me to that gift that's going to be in the goodie bag.
I couldn't resist. Mm.